This month, we're releasing several great new capabilities and features to GitHub Copilot and making GitHub Copilot chat generally available. We're also introducing a new subscription tier called GitHub Copilot Enterprise that enhances the entirety of the GitHub Copilot offerings with additional enterprise capabilities, including the ability to personalize all recommendations using the context of an organization's existing code bases. Let's take a look at GitHub Copilot and some of the amazing productivity features it now enables.
GitHub Copilot is a mature and trusted AI pair programmer, now used by more than a million developers. It's fantastic at turning natural language comments to code and predicting the code you need next. For example, if I want to add a new route to my Node application, Copilot can help me do that. I'll write a comment explaining what I want, and GitHub Copilot writes the code for me, following the patterns I've used elsewhere in my file. And if it doesn't give me exactly what I want the first time, it will work with me, ultimately making me more productive. And with GitHub Copilot chat, it truly feels like I'm working with a pair programmer. For example, I can ask general programming questions, like what password standards should I check for in my code? In this case, it even provided some sample code I could use. I have some password validation code already, but it's a regular expression, and those are not easy to interpret at a glance. So I can use the /explain command in GitHub Copilot chat to help explain code I'm unfamiliar with, even if it's a regular expression. I can even ask specific questions about the code I'm looking at. In this case, I have a suspicion we're generating invalid passwords. Sure enough, we are. And Copilot even gives me a suggested fix. But I want to show you something new. GitHub Copilot chat can also be invoked in line, so it can work with the code in place, making refactoring simple. To get to it, highlight or put your cursor over the relevant code and hit Control or Command I. For example, I can ask for a change in natural language, and it will show me the changes it's going to make, just like a git diff. Let's accept that change. Copilot chat inline is also useful for documentation. Using the doc command, it will add comments specific to the language I'm working in. And even better, I can even ask for tests for the code I'm looking at. Even though I'm using Copilot chat inline, it's smart enough to know that I need them in another file. So when I accept the changes, it creates one for me. But like me, GitHub Copilot doesn't just live in my editor. It's also with me once I've finished my work and submitted a pull request. GitHub Copilot for pull requests can provide a description of my changes. And best of all, it doesn't just list the changes. It gives useful, meaningful descriptions of what the change actually does. I even get deep links to the lines of code that have changed if the code reviewers want to drill in deeper. We're also bringing the power of AI to GitHub Advanced Security. Now, GitHub can not only detect security issues in your code, but it can suggest a fix as well. You can apply the fix to your pull request with one click, or even start a code space with the fix applied if you want to examine it more closely. GitHub is the AI-powered developer platform that helps your teams write more secure, better documented, and better tested code faster than ever before.